That's what he meant.
Transit terminal.
I appreciate your punctuality.
Hello, one ticket, please. Thanks. A ticket, please. Thank you.
I would like a ticket.
Was a terrible mistake.
I need to call my mom. She's been texting me for days.
You can do better than that.
Hello?
Your company could clearly profit from investing in stocks. I mean, think about it. You just invest a small sum, or a larger sum if you like, and if you invested well, which I would advise, your company would thrive. It sure is thriving already, but think of all the money you could invest if today's investment works out. I mainly invest to invest. You could call it kind of a hobby. Have you ever thought about investing in stocks?
Swimming and then running onto my dry towel and rolling all over it.
It's such a nice day. I overslept again yesterday. No, she was not at all pleased. Okay, bye. Kids have a new dog and they love it.
I visited my aunt last week in Chinatown. It's such a nice day. My hat go.
I enjoy the hustle and bustle of the harbor. It's somehow soothing watching people rushing around when I don't have to do anything.
Hi.
Hi.
Just one ticket, please.
My kid is just the
Thanks.
Smartest. She won a spelling bee the other day.
I hope I'll be able to catch some sleep along the way.
Just one more workday, and I'm off.
I really like this new speaker voice. I could listen to him all day.